Suppose it helps if I unmute my mic. There we go. Hope everyone's doing well. We got this game for free, so we're going to try it out. I tried it out a little bit ago, and it feels a lot like Goat Simulator, but it's not necessarily a bad thing. So we're playing as a cat, and I can knock shit over. Oh yeah, I did. I created Bad, by the way. I found out there is customization. So now we have Bad, sort of. It's the closest approximation it would let me have. Also, thank you for the fart, Buggin. Am I a new cat? Yes, I am. Kitty! We're out of food again. Downstairs door is locked, outside is scary. The man is too tired to feed us. Maybe need some candy. Can you give him candy? Why does he need candy? Fat kitty. Believe it or not, it had an option to make a kitty even bigger than this. Like, you could have an absolute chonk of a kitty. Ooh, health. I don't know if candy means actual candy. I feel like he's a little strung out, but... Oh, no, it meant candy. Okay. Okay! Candy in the box, left click to swipe it open, swipe the human to feed him. Already did that, fuck you. It's good to have me around, blah blah blah. The Purrlice and the Meowfia are always fighting. Of course they are. Hypoglycemia? He could be, he could be. Kenny, what's up, man? How's it going? To explore the city, talk to Meowfius. Oh, of course. He has to get back to his live stream. Good old Twitchy. Doing better if Beerbot didn't ask you how you're doing? Maybe Beerbot wanted to be polite, alright? Leave him be. I could toggle sprinting with Q. Why would I want to move slow, though? That's not fun. Thank you for farting on my stream.
Yes! Yes! Fuck you too!
Fucking nuggets.
Yeah, fuck you too. Are you looking for a way out? Yes, I am. My crew and I can help you. We need to know a few things before walking out that door. The city is a strange place. Can't put my paw on it. Are you ready to learn? Yes, I fucking am! Crew's on the second floor. Start by learning from Mouse. Yeah, dude, the music's actually pretty banging. I'm not even gonna lie. Scrawny kitty. I'm not big, but you need me. I know things. See your journal? It's how you avoid being lost. Open up the J. Mouse hates cheese, apparently. N64 Blues Brothers. I kinda see that now, man. Alright, I appreciate the lurk, Kenny. Appreciate you stopping by. Task in the journal, click the finished one to get XP, click the unfinished one to track it. Okay. Dehydrate! If you insist. Good beer. Tell me what I think of cheese. Well, it said he hates cheese. That's all I got for you, my house cat. I sleep most of the day. Yeah, that's fucking accurate, though. Talk to Trinikitty. She's been outside before. She can help you. I gotta find Trinikitty. You going back to sleep? Yeah, that's about right for a cat. Oh, fuck. I can knock over everything, can't I? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, I love this. You are the one. Who can climb with left click. A little meta, but alright. Climb this bookcase. Jump, left click, and hold. Claim the prize. Got candy! Nursing a headache all day. Oof. I know how that is, man. Allergies have got my head fucking reeling lately. Okay, I have to talk to Meowfius again, but first, knock over everything on the stove. I can't knock over the coffee maker? Oh, that's no cool. That's no fun. That's not cool. That's no cool, is what I almost said. You can tell I'm not 100% with it yet, but it's okay. Want the in on some sick power-ups? Hell yeah, I do. I mean, knocking over coffee's not cool, but it's a cat. You have to knock shit over, man. Ever heard of it? XP? Powers up as you do, awesome. But it's useless by itself. You gotta spend it, cat. Open your inventory with an eye. Look at the upper left corner box. Now, what do we got? Oh! We got skills. Melee, magic, and armor. Okay. Nothing really in my inventory at the moment, but... much for level 1 melee. It's at 50, right? Victory music! Hey, too cute, how's it going? How you doing today? I think I had some quests to turn in. Yep, I got quite a few. Not quite enough to upgrade anything, but it's a... oh, Jesus, that was loud. Oh, God. Fucking Jesus. Jesus. I could turn on the sink. Can I go in the shower? Cannot go in the shower. Excuse you! Yeah, excuse you is very appropriate. I'm taking stink damage. Oh good. Oh god, there's just a turd on the floor. Oh, that's so nasty. So nasty. Is that a turb? I think that was a turb. Just gonna knock some more shit over though. He wants me to go downstairs and talk to Meowfius, but I don't want to. I want to knock shit over. This is Tawny Catatelli's prison cell. I was here for years out of the betrayal. Would you like the full tart? Why the hell not? It all starts with the box. What box? I see like a little trash can, which I can't knock over. Fuck, my phone's going off. Hang on one second. Maybe? Maybe? Apparently I upset the cat. That's awesome. Alright, let's find this box. Oh, there's boxes here. Oh, can I go in the box? I can go in the box! Fuck yeah! Oh, let me back in the box. I was just in the box. Why is it so fickle? There we go. Now I'm in the box. Oh, fuck. I can't stay in the box. The cat is cute. The cat is modeled after Bad. I didn't die yet! What are you talking about? God damn, I guess I died. Turn on and off. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not terrifying at all. Just gonna walk away from that. He's watching so intently. I'm sure Bad is fascinated by watching herself terrorize an entire house. I'll have to find the tour guide. That's what it's... oh, I'm not even paying attention. It'd help if I actually pay attention to the prompts on the screen. I can open the fridge. I can go in the magic box. Nah, it doesn't do anything. That's unfortunate. It's just so much shit to knock over. Poop it. Is there a... there's not a... what the fuck was that? Is that like a magic hairball? I don't know what I just did. I'm getting whatever these cat symbols are. I don't know what that does. I do remember what happened when Bad jumped in the magic box. Oh, that was hilarious and sad at the same time. Oh my god, how many fucking levels to this house are there? Oh, this one's locked. Hairballs. Yeah, I kind of figured it was hairballs. I need, I guess, a key to go to whatever floor number four is. Where was the tour guide? It's pointing me this way. I heard titty sprinkles. We needed to talk to Meowthius. You learned enough for now, you are ready. You told her not to. It's true. You did. But do you think I... She's a cat. Cats don't fucking listen. I've got to find Mayor Mittens. Alright. He gave me the key that unlocks the door. Now we have the whole fucking city. Ooh. Ooh. Can I drive the low... I can drive the lowrider! Oh, this is great. This is great. Hawks have owners, cats have staff. You know what? That's kind of accurate, actually. Okay, it's pointing me this way. There's Mayor Mittens. Being a cat mayor is great. I can't believe it was so easy to win an election.
Sheza underscore gaming says, bad, are you a good girl? I bet someone will give you chicken later.
Why did you do that, Sheza? Why did you do that? You're gonna fucking... Now the cat's gonna be mad at me. Grand Theft Cat. That's a Mittens has jobs for us. Fuck yeah. If you're my helper, you need wheels. I stole a car. Take the white car behind you, take it for a spin. I guess he wants me to take this one? Oh, there's another cat here, though. Just give me advice on how to drive. Okay. Cool enough. He's like messing with me. Yeah, that feels like most of my stream chat. I do not have a hug command, I'm sorry. I've yet to add that in. I have a couple things I want to add in that I haven't done yet. I was browsing Reddit earlier while I was at work, and someone suggested to another streamer that since, you know, they had a little mascot on screen, you could have a point redeemed that would add like little props to it. I think that's really cool. It's like maybe like an eye patch and a beard and shit like that you can throw on the beer in the bottom right. I want to do that eventually, I just haven't done that yet because I'm lazy. Am I like 2 weeks away from Twitch? I did fuck all as far as Twitch goes. What game is this called? It's Heist Kitty. It's not yet released. I got a free copy from Keymailer just to try it out, play it on stream, and yeah. I think it releases, I want to say the 15th, I want to say, of this month. Something like that. Alright, the cat mayor is impressed with our driving. Fuck yeah. So I have to save the human from the treehouse. Alright, so I did play this game for like a few minutes. Oh my god, the bad emotes. It's bad. Possum Pog, thank you for following. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Oh, motherfucker. God damn it. Oh, what the fuck? Am I dying? No! 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 What the fuck was that? Alright, we need a new car. The fuck was that? It's okay, the cat is fine. What the actual hell was that is right. Yeah, so I did play this game for like all of 10 minutes just to try it out and make sure it runs. I remember there being a dude in a tree over here. That's close enough to right. I'll leave that parking job. awesome for bounce. He also wants us to save the human. Well, if you insist. So we can bounce enough. There we go. Nope. Okay, I'll just climb the tree. Fuck it. Cat has 8 lives. Cat did not die that time. I still got 35 health. Parallel parking is not that strong suit. Alright, so this is one of the fun parts of this I've noticed. So you just latch onto people and kind of just control them. Just sort of clawing up his fucking back. He's our new car. Fuck the car, we have a guy now. This is how real cats get around. They just sabotage people. Take them for a ride. Hey, Mayor Mittens, I saved him! Oh, he's gonna fuck off somewhere else. I can feel my approval soaring! I deserve a reward? What? There's an inventor pestering me, he needs a tester. Maybe now your reward is a new toy. Maybe it's a gun, a pack, a thingy? Should it just Envy from FMA? I've never actually watched FMA. Judge me if you want, but I tried to get into it. And I think I watched like 10 episodes and I just got distracted and fucked off to something else. You can judge me all you'd like for that, but... I'm just gonna knock over everything in this fucking shop before I leave. Oh, you're not happy with me, are you? Fuck you, you're my new ride. Gotta find this garage. Fuck this store in particular. Oh, a stupid human can't fit under the garage. Alright, fuck you then. Go over there. Yeah, I've heard to watch Brotherhood. That's the one I was watching. But, again, I just got distracted. I never really gave it the time of day to really see if I liked it. It's a bright future for cat kind. Oop, I did not mean to do that. Not just for any cat. Not yet. Did Mayor Mitten send you? Yes, they did. Or she. Made something amazing. Behold the Catback 9000. It blasts, it hoots, it sprays, it bounces, it poots. Oop. It needs assembly. Pieces are everywhere. And I'm in a storm of inventioneering. Okay. Every cat needs a weapon. Oh, that's a great idea. Let's just arm all the cats. So the parts are up high. I've got markers on my map as to where they are. So let's get climbing. Maybe? Oh, Jesus. That's a long message. Hold on. Come on. You can do this. You can do this, Bad. I believe in you. I'm looking inside of the cat. What is all that bonk noise? Is that Twitch or is that this? I think it's this. Alright, the manga ran into a similar problem the DBZ did, where the anime was producing episodes too fast. Okay, so it just... That's definitely the game, okay. So, a lot of filler is what you're saying. I notice a lot of animes do that, though. There's just a lot of filler, and it really puts me off of watching a lot of animes. Oh, fuck yeah, I got one of the thingamajigs. And there's another one. See the... Oh! I did not mean to fall. Let's get back over to the fire escape. Good anime is dead? I don't know about that. I've seen a couple good ones recently. By a couple, I mean like two. I don't know how new they were, so... Take it with a grain of salt. But I also don't watch a lot of anime, so there's that too. We can make it. There we go. Come on, you cannot tell me you can't make that. Come on. There we go. Is that a cannon? It was a cannon. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Alright, we're a long ways from home now. Holy shit, that was... I was fucking around thinking it's just like a tube or something. No, that actually was a fucking cannon. Oh my god. Holy shit. Can I hijack the mobile home? Oh no, that's a food truck. Fuck that burger. Oh, it gave me health. Oh, I needed health. Thank god. Cannons are tubes. You are correct in that. Oh god. I heard my door. Yes? I'm glad the cat enjoys the stream.
Hi, Bad. Are you a good girl? What are you doing?
She's either in the room. You can talk to her.
Do you want some chicken later, Bat? I'm gonna steal some chicken for you. You're such a good girl.
My stream has been hijacked to talk to a cat. I don't know how I feel about that. I still don't know how I feel about that. What the f- Thank you, Shezza, for hijacking my stream to talk to the cat that I'm playing as, but also the cat that's watching me play as the cat. It's a thing. It's a thing. No fall damage. Let's go. I was afraid that was about to hurt me. I and science, thank you. The parts are up high, I think. Climb sideways if you get stuck. Oh, yeah, I already got the parts. I love that emote right there. Now assembled, but here are a few tips on using it. Mana is used to power weapons. Don't let your mana get too low. Naps keep up our health. How do I nap? Get an energy drink and take a nap in the cat bed. You'll see what I'm talking about. Right, so there's the cat bed. Where's the energy drink? Oh, over here. Duh. Here's a marker for it. Oh, Jesus. Just sort of booted that fucking energy drink into the void. Fuck that can. What's his name? Nikola Tesla. Oh my god. That's incredible. Let's test the weapon. Equip the pack with eye. Is it equipped? Oh Jesus, yes it is. Some rats coming trouble at the picnic in the park? Go blast them. So anyway, I started blasting. Oh god, now it's a first-person shooter? Oh my god. Fuck this rat in particular. Good god, he's got moves. Look at him go. Well, there's one dead rat. I can eat it for health? Kattenstein! I love it. God damn, they are fast. I'm out of mana. Fuck. Can I swat him? Oh, I can just swat him. Fuck this thing. That is if I can catch him. I don't know if I can catch him. Back here, you little fuck. I don't have any mana. Oh, wait, I haven't been upgrading shit. I've got quest points for days, or XP for days, or whatever the fuck it is. There we go. Now we got some upgrades. There's Pat's signature move. Smacking shit! Got him! Alright, we got one more. I'm gonna go to that vending machine, get some more mana. This game is something else, man! Where'd that can go? There we go. Fuck that can. Pitch slap the rats. Yeah, fuck you, rat. Well, that does a lot more damage now. Fuck yes! Help is on the way. Join the Purrlese. I don't fucking think so. Fuck the Purrlese. Blue Cat's Manor! It's great news, the Cat Pack 9000 is a success! Oh, he's inventing things for the Purrlese. Fuck this guy. That doesn't damage him. That's upsetting. Alright, we have to go back to the mayor. But first, energy drinks! Just what cats need. Fucking energy drinks. I'm actually upset it doesn't give you the zooms. Nicola works in a garage over by the apartment. Oh yeah, I already. It does repeat the last dialogue I've noticed. Which is a little bit annoying, but whatever. Already? But I haven't had my mayoral nap today. Mayor Mittens is very important. There's a new company in town called Catco. Need to know them so I can get their votes. Need you to go over there and talk to them for me. Sure, why not? Markers on the map so you can find the place. Well, first I'm stealing a car. I know this is supposed to be a training car, but I'm stealing it. Because fuck the Purrlese. Catco? Catbird House? Tried everything, we can't get inside, the boxes are too heavy! Well, it does say super heavy on them, so that does make sense. Gonna go back and talk to the mayor. And I left my car. It's fine. We don't need a car anyways, fuck the car. New Vegas, oh my god. They don't have a mission named New Vegas, I'm gonna be upset. Boxes are blocked at the entrance and you can't get in. That is a problem. No shit! Go talk to Meatball. Meatball is always by the pizza place. It's over by the shopping area. You might want to drive there. Well, the fucking car, man. Just got rid of the car. Oh, it's over that way, though. He better be a chunker. I got a better way to get over there than cars, though. I hope y'all are thinking what I'm thinking. Got a way better method of transport than a fucking car, though. The cannon, yes! I'm taking the cannon. Oh, fuck, it's not this one. Oh, it is this one, yes. Let's go! I'm bonking. Stop bonking, goddammit. Alright, cannon time. If I can get in the fucking cannon. There we go! Damn, Meatball's way the fuck away. Okay, maybe we do need a car. Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh, I would watch that movie. That'd be fucking hilarious. Oh, fuck, this car is fucking zoomy. Also, fuck that guy. Found him. Meatball's not even junky. I feel fucking robbed. Yo, I'm Meatball, and I ain't got time for small fry. You someone I should know? The mayor's helper, motherfucker. He's gonna help us out, but we need some tech. There's a cat who makes anything. Tell me you need a thingy that moves stuff. Technical terms here. Don't worry about the candy. Tell C that he owes me. He'll know what I'm talking about. Now I gotta go all the way back that way. Why is that? Oh, there's another cat here that wants me to talk to. Edocardo? Oh, he's just telling me running's for chumps. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? I'm stealing cars everywhere I go. Oh, gee, what the fuck? Did you see that? Barely tapped the dude. Fuck this guy, I guess. I'm going totally the wrong way, too. Oh, no, wait, maybe I'm not. I can go around this way. I don't destroy the car. Oh, no, that car's probably fucked. Should never have made those robots for animal control, but I needed money. Understandable? Understandable. We all need money nowadays. Why does the obviously not Ferrari sound like a diesel when it starts? Who knows? It's an early access game. Give it a break. Meatball sent you. He's loaded, so I'll listen. 10 candy per hour, though. Fine. Fine. I need a gadget that moves shit. An object moving device. I see. Can't Pack already do that? No. Did Tails make it? You never want to be a diesel? I don't follow. But okay. If it is from a movie, I have not seen Bullet Train. So Animal Control took all this guy's parts. That's unfortunate. Oh, I need the cat cannons. Fuck yes, cannon time! Let's go. Oh, there's one up here. Let's fucking go. It's encouraging us to blast ourselves out of cannons. Oh, it wants me to take the items. Can I just kill the robot? Yes, I can. Fuck that robot. And then cannons! Gordon? What the fuck does that mean? Should I be insulted? I feel like I should be insulted. I really feel like I should be insulted. Oh, he's shooting me. Fuck you! Oh, Jesus. Can't fucking hit me if I just do this. How cheesy is that? Ninja cat, indeed. And I could just steal their food. So where's... I got that part. What am I missing? There's one... way the fuck over there. Okay. I think that's it. So I got that one... that one, and that one. Okay, I think it's just this one. The only one retroactively bad is Diesel. I'm so confused, but okay. Just gonna run past that robot like nothing happened. Just shoot him a little bit. Alright, let's go back. Oh, no cats. Oh, I see. That's where the races live. Truck. Oh, he's not gonna give me a truck. Okay. Yeah, I'm not much of a movie person. I've been told to watch like a bajillion different fucking movies at this point, and I haven't watched any of them. Oh, Wait, am I... Oh, I have to... There we go. Okay, it was tracking the wrong quest. I was like, where the fuck am I going? A lot of old movies are better than what's out nowadays. I'll agree to that 110%. Give me a few minutes to assembly all the parts together. So I got a new gadget. Oh, yes. Force beam? Oh! I like this. I like this already. And I got 5 force beam parts. Why do I still need the parts? Equip that. There we go. No questions. Can I pick up cars? No. Dumpster? No. That's fucking lame. What about the trash? Can I pick up the trash? People? If I can't even pick up... Oh, I can pick up trash. Okay. But I could just bop it. The Mario movie was actually pretty decent. I won't even lie. So, I need to test out the gadget. Boss Catatelli told me to guard this turf. All I got is... Now I've got Perlice sniffing around. It ain't all pizza in here. Just saying. Oh. Oh! Involved in Cat Mafia, I see. I have to hide cucumbers? Oh, no. Go get cucumbers and hide them. That's just fucked up, man. You can't just do that. Fucking cucumbers, really? I'm sorry, what? I'm gonna fuck up this store. I know nobody grabs shit, but I'm just gonna fuck it up. Yeah, fuck this store. Oh, he's mad. He big mad. Fuck you. Is that not the grocery store? Where's the fucking grocery store? Oh, here it is. I'm fucking dumb. What is it with cats and cucumbers? I don't know. I can just buy more cucumbers. We're buying all of the cucumbers. I just want to see how many it'll let me have. That many, apparently. That's kind of lame. Vending machine. Yes, I need a vending machine because I need mana. There we go. Chezza, this is why you're in horny jail. Alright, now I have to go hide the cucumber. It's the dumbest fucking quest. I have a quest to hide cucumbers around the city. Alright, here's one. What the fuck am I playing? Oh my god. I guess this is to scare off any rival cat gangsters. Now I want to try to scare Bad with cucumber. Which, funny story, Bad is afraid of hot sauce. I showed her a bottle of Cholula and she was terrified. Fucking no! 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 You used to play hide the pickle with your uncle. Oh no! No! That's terrible. It's a pickle after you're done. It's supposed to start as a cucumber. I'm sorry I said that. That was awful. I should not have said that. What's he want? Save people from hot dogs? I don't want to do that. I want to finish... Let me finish hiding the cucumbers. I'm almost done. Do need more mana, though. Fuck it, just yeets the can out of existence. What the fuck is... What are these vending machines made of? Just watch. What vending machine ejects a can like that? What the fuck is that? Alright, we got one more cucumber. One more cucumber. For the totally not cat mafia. Oh, Half-Life vending machine. Yeah, that makes sense. Those things just launch cans into oblivion for no fucking reason. Alright, meatball. I did your dirty work. Alright, we definitely need to do Sven again. You did it? Dang! You are stone cold! I can hear the Pearlies yelling from over here. You tell the mayor that I think she's alright. I'm off to spend this mysterious pile of money. Alright, well, you do that. I'm gonna go steal this car. Go get over to the mayor. Jesus, this thing flies. Holy shit. Oh yeah, it's got a fuzzy dice. Oh yes, that's how you know it goes fast. It has fuzzy dice. Why does it reverse so hard? Oh my god. It has shitty acceleration, but as soon as you pop it in reverse, it just flies. Where's my car from earlier? Oh yeah, the white car. I just look. Okay. Let's be going forward. Nope, never mind. I can't move. I can't move. I'm stuck. Oh, no, wait. I can wiggle the car. There we go. So there's me going forward, right? That's reverse. Oh shit. 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 We're gonna pretend we didn't do that. I don't even know where that fucking car went. It just disappeared. Alright, well, we didn't lose a car. Didn't happen. There you go, Mayor Mittens. I got the thing. What next? Go back to Catco and move the boxes. Cool. And then talk to the cats that work there and get more votes. Of course, of course. And he's gonna take a nap. Sleepy kitty. Where the hell was Catco? Oh, right across the street, yeah. I'm afraid to scan that QR code. Does anyone want to be brave? You know what? It'll be in the VOD. Fine. Safe space. There's nothing safe from this cat. Absolutely fucking nothing is safe. Hold on. Do you want me to go back? Let me move these boxes. They're totally super heavy. It even says so. Move the boxes. Was that it? Can I go in here now? Oh, I can go to the office! Aw, yes. Alright, fuck that QR code. We're in the office now. We're an office cat. Aw, this is just dirty, man. How can y'all have this many fucking boxes? fuck out of the way. That'll work. So many question marks. Alright, where do we start? Here we go, let's... Nuggets! You have your scanner... Okay. I'll go back real quick, but... Real quick. I found Nugget! I found you, fucking... You're in the game! Alright, I'll go back real quick. Go back real quick. Because I want to know what's on that QR code. Just morbid curiosity, I have to know. When it loads. There we go. Alright. QR code coming up. Right here. Have at it. I swear to God, if it's a fucking Rickroll or something. Watch this just be a fucking Rickroll. With a game like this, I would expect exactly that. Just let me know when you got it. I gotta know. I have to know. I just don't want to scan it while I'm in the middle of the game. And while we wait, how's everyone else doing today? You like jazz? I'll take this time, I'll refill my nicotine supply. Still haven't quite kicked that habit, unfortunately. Alright, I'm assume fucking got it. And we're gonna go back to the office. He went quiet. Huh? What's huh? Interesting. Website has music, movies, and books. It's not what I would expect. I would have expected memes. Alright, let's see what Nugget wants. If I can... There we go. Come on, come on. Come on. There we go. First these electric panels, and now a mysterious device. What's next? Today I'm giving a lecture on my first new deadly electric panels. Oh, it asks for registration. Okay, fuck that. It might be affiliated with the people who do this. I don't know. I haven't seen you around here. Did you start working here? No, I work for the mayor. I work at research and testing. We're super busy right now. We have many projects. Fantastic. Is that the people who make this? No. It's made by Let Me Out Games. Published by Excalibur Games. I have no fucking clue what that is. So now we have to find some kind of mysterious object. Caution, wet floor. Fuck your warnings. I don't know what I just did. I heard zappy zaps. I don't like it. But I must talk to the kitties. We have a meeting. Oh. Am I interrupting the meeting? I'm definitely interrupting the meeting. Did I wake Bad up? I'm sorry. She'll be alright, though. I want to get behind there. So I don't know what this does, but those look fancy. Fight the capitalist overlords. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that message. You're fucking dumb. Why are you fucking dumb? I thought you were fucking nuggets. I made it funny. Oh, it's the app. It's telling me to go in here. Is the mysterious object in here? Oh, it is. I'm dumb. Oh, I have to get past the door. Okay. How? How do I get past that door? There's curtains and shit in the way, and it won't let me claw them up. I'm trying, but it's... Oh, wait, I can just walk around... Just fucking walk around them. Video game 101. Sometimes you can walk around obstacles. Be careful in the next room. There's deadly traps. Is the game Sinti Studios? I don't think so. It said Let Me Out Games was the creator. It may be related? I guess I can't step on these. Oh, nope. Okay, learn the hard way. Don't go there. Can't get to the break room when the electricity's on. Yeah, I almost just fried the hell out of myself, so let's not do that. I got 5 mana from the water cooler. Definitely need some health now. Oh, there's a GameCube on the shelf. Yeah. Nice. Why does it have a game in the top? That's not how the GameCube worked. I know, I still have my GameCube. Oh, food. Yes. I need food. Let's walk across here. Oh, good. Robots. Can I just kind of... Can't pick him up. Okay. What I can do is I can use the dart bopper and shoot him. Can't get me, can you? Oh yeah, royalty issues, that could be it. Nintendo is kind of terribly aggressive about everything. Can I kill this? Oh, no, it's gonna kill me first. It's gonna kill me first. Fuck! Just run. Fuck this. Be really careful? Yeah, I'm already being really careful. Fucking hell. Okay. Wish the boss would let us go home with their hazards like this. They're trying to shut down the dolphin emulator? No! Are you serious? That shit's been around for so fucking long. You cannot be serious. Fucking why? Why does Nintendo hate fun so much? Oh, fuck yeah, cheeseburger. Oh, let's go. Oh, it's full of robots over there. Oh, fuck. Ninja cat time! Fuck you! Can't catch me! Ah! I think I need to upgrade my melee. Oh no, I did! Fuck. Yeah, Nintendo kinda is the Disney of the gaming world, which is unfortunate. Just cash in all this XP. There we go. So, 200 XP. Level up melee a little bit. Oh, I got candy from the safe. I don't know what that does, but I got it. Ooh. Looks like we're going to a kiddie strip club. Plus one heart. Oh, I got more health. Fuck yes. But you don't like the kiddie strip club? Come on, look at the signs. It's totally a kiddie strip club. Wait, that just put me back where I was. Please don't ride around in the blue car. Don't tell me what to do. Oh, yeah, okay, maybe you should tell me what to do. That was a terrible idea. Pussycat. Ah. What the fuck is this music? Just gonna hug the walls real quick. I'm bonking. I hope it's royalty free because I'm in trouble otherwise. Okay, I was already over here, right? Yeah, I was. What the fuck? Where the hell am I going? If I can make this jump. Oop! There we go. Oh, beanbags. Which I can't shred. Oh, fuck yeah, I found the break room. Starting knocking shit over. Fucked up the blender. Don't even know what that is, but. I'm fucking that up too. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, it won't let me get the axe. Ooh, new music. Employee of the month. You had a stroke? Don't do that. That's the only advice I can give you, is probably don't do that. I mean, I'm not a doctor, but I hear it's bad for you. Fuck these cans. I feel like I'm going all sorts of the wrong way. You're not supposed to tell me to face backwards and attack. I mean, if you insist. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Actually, that worked. Okay. Open door in break room. I wonder what that does. Could I have climbed that wall the entire time? I have to see. Yep, I could have just shortcutted my way through that whole thing. God damn it. I think it opens a door, really? No ladders. How are we supposed to get that switch? What's That's a interesting dilemma. Can I climb on that little light? No? Yeah, platforming is my fucking worst enemy. I can climb up that. Oh, no, I just go through that. No, I bonk. Okay, now I'm lost. Now I am lost. I got mana somehow, but I don't understand what I'm... Wait a second. I can move these! Can stack them. Indeed I can. Alright, we're getting places. Definitely getting places. Alright, let's move that. Yes. You go here. Now I can go here. Then here. Right to the switch. Oh, yes. Oh, there's a safe. Barely got it. Okay, 100 candy. Still don't know what candy does, but I got it. The dog. You think cats are the boss, but it's dogs. I can feel your anger. Eat it, bitch. Feel my true power. What the f- This is a fucking boss fight? Oh, hell. Can I just shoot him from the table? Oh, shit. He mad. He big mad. Ninja cat time, motherfucker. Can't catch me because I'm the gingerbread cat. Ah! Okay, this is kind of shit. If this is all I have to do, this is a shit boss fight. Yeah, it's kind of a shit boss fight. He's not really doing a whole lot. He's just kind of like, what the fuck am I doing? Yeah, fuck that. Oh, the dog was wearing the suit of armor. Okay. Bad kicked his ass. Oh, there's like potions and shit too. That was supposed to be like a whole epic battle, and I just kind of cheesed it. Oops. Oops. Pee on him. Can I pee on him? Let's go back and see if I can pee on him. Oh, he's gone. I guess I can't pee on him. Fuck his desk ornaments, though. What is this? That's tape. Fuck that tape. I wanted to pee on him. Space shuttle. Well, I sent it to space. I found a thingy. And whatever these are. Oh, Jesus. Mana potions. Okay. And I got a new item. Does 9 holy damage. Interesting. Force energy summons drama and danger. What the fuck does that mean? I gotta know. Oh my god. I literally can summon skeletons. I'm a necromancer kitty now. Fuck yes! Oh, I'm down for this. This is awesome. This game is evolving in the weirdest fucking ways. I'm not even sure what's going on anymore, but I'm down for it. I'm so with it. So far, I've stolen a car, I've gotten a cannon, I've gotten the Force, and now I can summon skeletons. Hell yeah. Bet there's super juicy gossip to be had. Did you get me more votes? Of course I did. Sounds really strange that a pug and a mech attacked you. I mean, is it though? Given all that's happened, is that really weird at this point? I have a strange object that spawns monsters. This is too much for me. Why is this weird to you? Bialfia and the Perlice will know what to do. Join one of them. You have to choose a side. The Mafia and the Perlice don't like each other. They're always fighting. Lieutenant Sox and Cannoli are here. Go talk to them and choose a side. Mafia? That's kind of what I'm thinking. Always Mafia. Tell you what, I need to grab a beer. I'm gonna throw up a bowl. How about that? Do I even have this?
No, I don't.
Give me a second. I did the fuck up. I'm thinking Meowthia, but I'll throw up a poll once I can get Twitch loaded. If Twitch wants to load. Come on, Twitch. Yeah, it's been an hour already. It has it? It has! Holy shit. Fucking A, man. Alright, poll time. Maybe? What's the poll button look like? There we go. New poll. What was it, Meowthia or Perlice? Okay. I'll make it a 2 minute poll. Give me enough time to go grab a beer and let it be decided. I'll be right back. Wait, 69? What did I miss? Fucking hell. 69%. Nice. I guess we're joining. It's fucking adorable. I went to check on Bad while I got a beer. She was in the exact same pose. She's staring at the stream on Chez's TV. Let's join the Meowthia. Let's work out a deal. Yes, let's. All about fun gadgets and making our own rules. We have a large network of cats. Join the Meowthia and we will help you out. Fuck yeah, we're joining the Meowthia. Welcome to the family. Trust is very important to us. First, you must earn that trust. I need a chat with the mail. So meet me at Fertasia. What the fuck is Fertasia? Sure, fuck it. Made a booth, my friends. See you soon. Looks like it's way the fuck over there. So let's steal a car. But first, fuck the Perlice. I said. Fuck the Perlice. You know what? I made him drop his donuts. Does it not attack the police? Found a razor death adder for $1.50? How? That's impressive, actually. Oh, Goodwill. Fucking hey, man, that's a fine. We never have anything good at our local Goodwill. Like, the mice I find are, like, used office mice, and it's always shit. Can't even find a good keyboard there. Oh, this is the spot. Fantasia. Pouncer! You gotta be on the list. Fuck you, I'm going in anyways. Speaking of keyboards. Oh, you found that at Goodwill too? That's a fucking steal right there. Cause they don't know how the fuck to price keyboards. I mean, that's a mechanical keyboard though, right? Just give it a rubbing alcohol bath, see if it works. Oh, it's a rubber dome. Oh, that's terrible. Hey, you dropped your wallet. That's mine now, bitch. Oh, there's Trinikitty. You're following the clues. I'm not a fan of rubber dome keyboards, like, at all. Much prefer mechanicals, just because, like, they're much easier to fix. Like, if something goes wrong, I can always probably clean it out, and that usually does the trick. If not, I can solder on new switches like that. It's fucking easy. Soaking in silicone oil, that might do it. Welcome to Fantasia. The Alpha loves to party. Parties aren't fun without some mess. Want to get messy? If by that you mean just destroy a bunch of shit, let's do it. Oh, hell yeah! Go knock some drinks off the table. My quest is just to destroy shit. I love this. Oh, this makes me happy. Fucking destroy everything. Fire extinguisher? Oh, I'm only with that. Damn it. That's unfortunate. I think I still have my original Razor Naga from, like, when they first came out. So I remember a buddy of mine gave it to me because he broke off one of the plastic pieces that actuates the switches. And I just fucking, I kind of jerry-rigged it together and it works. Oh yeah, the first gen death adders were fucking nice, man. I mean, for $1.50, that's hell of fun, honestly. You sure know how to party? Time to gain trust with the family. Go talk to Rowdy Dangerfur. We gotta talk to Rowdy Dangerfur now. You didn't pick that up, man? I mean, how much was it? How much were they asking? Because I've noticed some of the old PCs they have at Goodwill, they price ridiculously. At least here. It's actually not terrible. 75 is not bad. Like, I've seen the local Goodwill, they'll mark, like, used office monitors for, like, $50 a pop. Like, it's an old, old fucking Dell monitor. They don't know what the fuck they're doing. You know, like, the little ones with, like, the 14-inch screen and shit like that. You don't even know if they work, because they don't have fucking tester, any kind of testing capability there. They don't have power sockets. So I can't even tell if the damn thing powers on. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Well, you want respect? Do my games then. Win all my games, maybe. I gotta ride the bull. Where's the bull? There's the bull. Riding a bull is super easy. Jump on and swipe to start. Just don't fall off.
Let's go! Let's go!
If I can get on the damn thing. There we go. Oh, okay. It's gonna fuck me. Okay, I gotcha. Kind of goofy, but alright. I can roll with it. Is that 15 seconds? I guess not. Oh, this is actually more difficult than it looks like. Oh, there's a timer. Okay, gotcha. If I just stay in this one spot, it doesn't seem to buck me off. Oh, 1 second left. Fuck you. All right, we got this. We got this. We're a cat riding a bull. Totally not gonna eat it for dinner. God damn it, now I want some steak. Yeehaw, motherfucker. Now I gotta score 100 at darts. Oh, this is shit. I don't like this one bit. Alright, so if I just stay right here, 25, 50, 75, 100, let's go. Yeah, you might just, that keyboard might be shot, man. If it's trying to overdraw power like that, it could be a number of things, but I don't know that it's worth really looking into it. My first idea would be that maybe there's a capacitor on the board that's blown, but... What the fuck am I doing here? I gotta smush zombies. Okay. This is something? What the fuck? I got 10 points. Where are the rest of the zombies? There's one. It said avoid the red ones. Something. I feel so lost right now. Like, I don't know what the fuck is going on. What the fuck is this game? Oh, I missed one. Come back here. There we go. Just back over these two real quick. 76, all right. This minigame could definitely use some improvement. Not really feeling this one. God damn it. What a time for that random fucking beer bot phrase to come up. Bad is actually running the stream. For this stream, yeah, I feel that that's pretty accurate. We need 4 more points, and then we're out of this shitty minigame. We just need to find 4 more points worth of zombies. I need 2 more points, okay. 2 points, come on. We can do this. Come on, any day. You hate Mercer in all of your games? What are you talking about? The fuck are you talking about? And how do I get out of here? I scored 100 points, how do I get out? Oh, that's how. I just click. That makes sense. Wait, Matt Mercer's Ganon? What the fuck is that? Why is Matt Mercer Ganon? Oh yes, I got respect. Talk to Beefy Cat in the gym. Alright, we gotta go to the gym now. Why the fuck is Matt Mercer Ganon? That doesn't compute. He should not be Ganon. Why is there money in the urinal? What the fuck? I wanna hit the button. Didn't do anything. That makes me sad. Yeah, I hate that too now. He has no right being Ganon. Matt Mercer is not Ganon, I'm sorry. But he's not. Where the fuck am I going? I'm lost. Oh, there's the gym. Okay. Less lost. Slightly less lost. This music is actually kind of banging, though. Are you the new cat in the family? Yes, I am. See how tough you are. Compete in the tricathlon. Tricathlon is made of climbing, ride a human to swim, and workout machines. Just ride a human real quick. Alright, let's go. Time for a swim. This is so dumb. Cats can't swim, but humans can. So let's just take over a human and swim. And then I need to do something about the workout machines. I only have like 49 seconds to do it. What the fuck? Trampolines? Oh, I need to go downstairs. Okay. More workout machines. Oh, and the climbing. Okay, I gotcha. I gotcha. I don't know that I have enough time, but I think I got it. Literally 8 seconds. What the fuck? What am I missing? The fuck did I miss? What did I miss? Tell you what, I'll do the swimming last. Task failed. There we go. Go to the workout machines. Got that one, got this one, got that one. Boom, boom, boom. Trampoline. What the fuck am I doing? Man, I'm competing in the triathlon. What am I bonking on? There we go. Alright. That, and then I think I just need to swim, right? I'm here, human! Oh good, now my goals are invisible. I fucking love it. Is that it? That was it, okay, fuck yeah. Fuck the beefy cat. Fast and tough cat. Got big respect for you. You mean Miss Birdie at the Flamingo Club to get her respect. Remember not to eat the birds. What if I want to eat the birds? Come on, I'm a cat. That's what I do. Oh shit, I forgot. I got a lot to turn in here. Okay. Just turn all this in. Alright, I have to go. I don't know where. Is that my waypoint? Right there? Can I ride this human? No. God damn it. Okay, I assume that means I need to get the fuck out of the club, right? Oh no, it said go to the Pink Flamingo. Okay. There we go. You can hide me. Jesus. Jezza, horny jail. Horny jail. What do you want? It's a weird question. Of course I love steak. What side are you on? On the Meowfia. I know Bad loves steak. I can't go backstage? What the fuck? Okay. This is totally a strip club right here, though. Come on. Said not to eat the birds, but I'm eating the birds. Where the fuck am I going? There's Miss Birdie. Alright. Are you the new cat in the family? Oh, it's the club for bird watching. Totally not a strip club. Okay. Can you help me with the VIP rooms? Oh, God. On the short. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Where's it shorting at? Deliver them some shrimp. Where the hell is the shrimp? God, this really is bad. Oh, it's the USB cable. Yeah, that might do it. Where do I find the shrimp? Pad's gonna be so excited after I'm done with this. She's like, he said chicken, he said shrimp, he said steak? That cat is gonna be all over me. Where's the shrimp? Tell me where the shrimp is. There's the shrimp. I gotta get my grabby. Come on, let's get the shrimp to the VIPs. Enjoy your fucking shrimp. I don't think I have any mana potions here, so it's gonna have to be quick. Oh, that one went through the floor. Fuck that one. She's so excited. I'm sure she is, man. Does that mean I have to give her shrimp now? Because I don't have much left. Why did the shrimp keep going through the floor? Let's try that one. No, that one went through the floor. Let's try this one. There we go. Good old early access games. She just flies through the floor because reasons. Keep her dead pig. Yeah. I've got a little bit of dead pig left. A little bit. Oh, I have to feed them too. Oh, good. Throw the shrimp into their mouth by swiping at the shrimp in their direction. Oh, man. Alright, let's just fling shrimp everywhere. Fuck it. This has got to be Bad's favorite game. It's like, look, all the cats are getting shrimps! Oh my god. It's so goofy. Just so fucking goofy. Come on. One of these has to catch. Come on. Get one. There you go. Come on, Maggie. Get a shrimp. Get some shrimp. There we go. One more for that kitty. Alright, there we go. We gave all the kitty shrimps. It's fucking counters, man. There we go. Tell Cannoli I think you're perfect fit for the Meowthia. And how the fuck do I get out of the Totally Not Strip Club? There we go. I did not miss a cat. The quest completed. Somehow. I think one of the shrimps ricocheted and landed on the cat. Oh wait, you ain't bad. Never mind. Never mind! Glad to hear you fitting into the family. Need your help. Balloons are scaring the cats. Shoot down the balloons for me. Of course she said I missed a cat. It's bad. So now we gotta shoot the balloons. Easy enough. Boom. 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 I'll tell you what, tell Bad she gets no shrimp. Now, if she asks why, it's because I said so. Okay, where are the rest of the balloons? Oh, they're over there. Okay, I see, I see. I didn't know cats were afraid of balloons, but okay. Need my help on one more thing. People need to dance again. Get the sound blaster and use it to get people dancing. Am I trying to get her to have a tantrum? Not particularly, but she's gonna do it anyways. I don't have a sound blaster. What the fuck are you talking about? Is this not dancing? But I'll steal your wallet. Oh, the sound blaster's up here. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. All Dance, motherfucker. Oh, was that it? I just had to... What the fuck? This is so cursed. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. I hate it, but I love it. Oh, I can move while I do this too! Oh, this is great. Okay, I'm happy with this. I'm ready to meet Mr. Biggles. Bring me to Mr. Biggles. I don't know why his name's Mr. Biggles, but I love it. Come on, Mr. Biggles. What's up, Mr. Biggles? Are you the cat that Cannoli has been talking about? Yes, I am. Nice to finally meet you. You'll be a nice addition to the family. We're being raided. Animal control is raided. Not animal control. Now we gotta take down animal control. Ooh. Man up, and let's take out animal control. Fuck those guys. Someone's skeletons that are clipping into the fucking floor, I guess. Jesus Christ. Alright, you know what? Fucking Ninja Cat mode. Fuck this. Ninja Cat mode! Will it clip into the floor this time? It still will. That's annoying. Fuck you, Ninja Cat mode. Oh shit, my... No! That has lost. Oh, we're still alive, okay. And the skeletons don't work so well. Oh, wait, I got one! I just have to summon them in the air. Okay. Not all hope is lost. Most hope is lost, but not all of it. Where else am I going? That way. Oh, they're everywhere. Okay, I have to go to all the clubs. That's... kind of goofy, but alright. I lost my waypoints. Wait, is it all in this club? You're fucking with me, right? Like, if we go to the Pink Flamingo, are there animal control agents in there? No. What the fuck is going on? I'm so confused right now. Let me just redeem these real quick. My waypoints went away. Do I have to talk to Mr. Biggles again? What the fuck? Little early access games. Let's see if I talk to him. Do my waypoints come back? Get into all the clubs and take that ammo control. Oh, well. Fuck it. I think it's about time we end the stream anyways, so we'll leave it on the jank. Because I need to go make dinner anyways, so... yeah. Into the stream ending screen thingamajig. Who's my what's it even? guys for coming by the stream. I know we haven't streamed for a while, but you know. We're gonna rain out though. Rain. Spell spade. Spell his name right. Thank you, Fuggin. I'm glad you enjoyed. I spelled that right. He's doing Spyro, Year of the Dragon. I did some voice acting with him over on Too Slow, Too Serious's channel. He's a great dude. So let's go show him some love. He's only got one viewer right now. Let's go say hey to him. Tell him he's doing a great job. He's a good guy. You'll like him. And thank you all for coming by. We'll be back on Wednesday with something. I haven't decided yet. We'll be back with something. I guarantee that much. Anyways, I hope you all have a wonderful night. Thank you again for stopping by. And, yeah. Let's go.